All right, so what we've got here is the Viper Ultimate by Razer. It's a high-speed gaming mouse. It comes with a charging dock as well. It's RGB if you're into that kind of thing, if you love the RGB life. I am kind of impartial to it, so I wanted to get a mouse that is very great for gaming as well as efficient with multiple tasks, and also a good battery life, and I hate cords going across the desk. So what I decided to end up with is the Razer Ultimate Mercury Wireless Gaming Mouse plus charging dock. So if we open up the box right here, we have this nice little cush padding right here. It's definitely cheap styrofoam, but it does, if you look at it, it's pretty thick, but it does the job, right, of keeping it in. And then we also have styrofoam here. It looks like it is consumer-faced styrofoam, if you look at it from this angle, of the plush top right here, and then the cheap stuff right there. But they at least tried to, you know, hit you with that appealing look, right? And this comes in two parts. There's the mouse right here, which is a good, it's really light. It feels like about a pound. And then it clicks really well. There's a couple buttons here for for macros. It's on both sides as well for, you know, productivity and efficiency. And then it also comes with this little charging dock, which is super handy because it actually sits on your desk. You put your mouse with the two prongs right on there, and it's magnetic, and then you plug, you know, this in, and there's no wires on your desk. I went with the white one specifically for the new studio update. What we're doing to the studio is a whole white theme. So everything is going to be white. And it's a very great mouse, and the cost isn't that bad. It was about $175 US for this mouse. And I definitely recommend it, and I'll let you guys know as I get more information on it, of my, you know, my input and my feedback as I use it more and more. Stay tuned in two days from now, on Wednesday, we have a surprise from Razer that we are going to unbox as well as review. So stay tuned for that and much more to come. We have a Ducky 1-2 keyboard video also coming up on Friday. So make sure that you are stay tuned, subscribed for that. So much more other stuff coming. Look at the schedule on all social media platforms if you're interested in that kind of thing. And thank you so much for watching. Deuces.